in Hebrew. Lekor means to walk, and Yeladim means children. So when you hear Greg sing Lekor Yeladim, it means walk, children. Now when you hear Greg sing Imdu, that means you have to stop and stand still, just like a statue.
Lecho, lecho, yeladim, lecho, yeladim,
walking.
Lecho, lecho, yeladim, lecho, yeladim, imdu.
Now stop.
Imdu, imdu, yeladim, imdu, 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 yeladim.
Now, rutsu means to run. So when you hear Greg sing, rutsu, yeladim, run, children.
Rutsu, rutsu, yeladim, rutsu, yeladim. Rutsu, rutsu, yeladim, rutsu, yeladim. Imdu, 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 yeladim. Imdu,
stop.
Imdu,
stop.
Imdu, yeladim.
Why don't we walk around one more time to Lecho, yeladim.
Lecho, lecho, yeladim, lecho, yeladim. Lecho, lecho, yeladim, lecho, yeladim. Imdu,
now stop.
Imdu, imdu, yeladim. Imdu, 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 yeladim.